How you doing? I'm a cripple too, so I gotta give you a lot of room. I'm just getting healed up. One more operation, I might be done.
Yes.
Had a crushed artery in this leg since I was 10 years old.
Oh yeah.
I've only had like 40 or 50%. I thought I was a cripple. They thought I had polio or something.
Oh gee.
They put a stent in there?
Yeah.
95%. And he said I can even put a vein in here if you want more. I'm thinking of going again. I have a lot of energy like I never
had. Isn't that great? Well, I just had my hip cut.
Okay, I got a neighbor. And now he works at the Burger King.
Oh yeah.
Older fella.
Two sticks.
Okay. I hope you got the good one. I hear they got some fine stuff now. You don't have to get them done every 10 years or so.
Oh, I don't think, well, 10 years, I'll do 90. I wouldn't care anyway.
You're going to see at 90. And then you'll hope, they got a Teflon one. It's good for forever or something.
Well, I think that's probably good, because I only got it done 3 months ago.
Yeah, she heals up good. Just take care of yourself. Lots of honey.
Yeah, I'll
do that. Okay. Good luck. Oh.